Hello and welcome to Ciena Insights. My name is Gautam Billa and I'm Director for System Engineering at Ciena in India. Today we'll talk about building next generation optical networks in India, keeping in mind the unique challenges that are faced by Indian operators on a daily basis. To start with, let's look at some of the statistics around the fiber environment. On an average, an Indian operator sees around 12 to 15 fiber cuts per month per 1,000 kilometers of fiber deployed across the country. This means that maintaining a certain level of service uptime requires much more higher capex spend. In the last 2 years, data traffic in India has grown about tenfold. The pace of growth has made network planning extremely challenging. Typically, network operators used to plan networks and capacity over an 8 to 10 year horizon to achieve optimum return on investment. However, due to the phenomenal growth in traffic, we've already outgrown that plan within a 2 year time frame. Revenue per users are on the decline, and operators must continuously keep up with the traffic growth to maintain the user experience and retain subscribers. Operators must look at newer technologies that allow them to change the paradigm of optical network architectures. Next-gen networks need to provide the level of economics, intelligence, and flexibility to be capable of handling tremendous amounts of data growth at a lowest cost per bit. This can be achieved by building network architectures that are not locked by any chassis or slot limitations. In other words, build a solid, flexible optical layer which can grow seamlessly, leveraging the new innovations of coherent technology to lay the foundation for the next-gen adaptive network of tomorrow. The right economics can be achieved by moving higher single-channel optical line rates. You can increase the capacity of the wavelength in two ways, by increasing the baud rate or by using a richer constellation. The platform should be programmable to allow the levels of tunability, such as the ability to change from 100 gig to 400 gigs in steps of 50 gig increments. This way, the user can achieve continuous trade-offs between capacity and reach. This means that operators can tune the channels to optimal capacity for an application, from DCI to metro to trans-Pacific or submarine applications. The ability to gain real-time access to network performance data and tune a channel to optimal capacity for that specific path and network margin is critical for extracting maximum efficiency out of your network. We call this liquid spectrum. If you don't have this flexibility, you end up running channels with too much margin, which translates into higher cost. To change the way optical networks are managed moving forward, systems must provide real-time monitoring of data, including power levels, dispersion measurement, and even signal-to-noise ratios, allowing the systems to determine the optical amount of capacity that can be achieved for a given link and the ability to tune the system to that capacity. The platform should support new innovative services like 400 Gigi, Flex Ethernet, and Flex OTN in a low power and a more compact footprint solution. Using this approach for building a solid optical foundation and leveraging a programmable infrastructure, operators will have their investment protected and can build a simple to manage, easy to automate network which can adjust to unpredictable traffic patterns and scale to deliver maximum capacity to drive the best customer experience. Thank you for watching, and if you need any more information, please feel free to contact us or visit ciena.com.